Ladies and gentlemen, you know him from 30 Rock. Please give it up for Jack McBrayer.
I love this purple shirt.
Well, thank
That's
you.
Like Barney the Last Dinosaur.
Jack A. Can I call you Jack A, like from 227?
Yeah.
Like, when's the last time you ate?
I haven't.
Let's get Jack some food in here. He looks meek.
I don't need food.
Got some Jolly Ranchers?
Here we go.
No, I have
to. Look, oh.
God damn it.
Come on.
Come on. Come on here.
Some snacks.
You want some snacks?
Snacks for Jack.
I'm good.
That was Eric.
Do you know what that is?
You know, they say if it's gray, it's healthy for you.
No one has ever said that.
Only thing gray that you could eat and it'd be healthy for you is, I think, seal meat.
What is that? Do you know?
It's like some type of, like, gray food or something.
Jack!
What did he say?
Yeah, how about these prices? Which price do you like better?
What is going on?
I can't win with you.
This is what my real voice sounds like.
What's happening?
You don't listen. That's the problem, Jack. You don't listen. Okay? I'm a very good listener. You could learn from me, okay?
Hey, can we pause 1 second? Jack's microphone came loose. Just pause 1 second.
This is madness. This is your job? Oh, is it? Did it come unplugged? What are you doing?
I'm just trying to do my job. Just.
And we are back with Jack McBrayer. You seem tense.
Yeah.
Okay, well, we're trying, you know. We're sincerely trying. I mean, nobody's watching this thing, okay? We're in dire straits over here, and I just thought you could bring like a positive spin to this whole thing.
I don't think I can. Yeah. I don't think I knew what I was getting into.
No, Jack, please, for me, for my sake, you gotta spin this positive.
You're too tense, Jack.
Come on.
I'm gonna be perfectly honest with you. I put you in the hot seat, brother, because I like you, and you got a good personality. And let me tell you something else. I haven't slept in weeks. Once you realize you don't have to sleep anymore, pew, your mind goes wide open.
You do
and
have
the real
to sleep.
Thoughts can't go on.
Get rid of the rats.